Hi, my name is Rebecca. I am going to show an example of visual and audio alternatives for the classroom.